pure guru, means bona fide guru, who is really dear to Krishna. That guru is non-different from Supreme Personal Godhead Krishna. How? They are Krishna representative, very dear, and so they can give us the seeds of devotion. That seeds of devotion we have to irrigate every day through hearing Harikatha and chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra.